guess what happened? I was near the blow dryer, and the blow dryer hit my skin, and it didn't come off.
Like, it made it look like her skin was in a puddle because it moved the skin.
Is that how you're going to eat it?
Yes. I mean, you're listening. I mean, she's eating a lot of it this way. Oh my god, it's all wet. Look at the bottom of that bag.
I don't think there's a messier way to eat that.
Is it good here?
Yeah.
Well, you guys are easy.
Thank you. I'm going to keep you back. Hey, my legs are longer. Oh.
Hello!
Thank you.
What?
No.
Don't compete with mom. Grandma's crazy.
What are you doing? You can't say that. It's nasty.
I couldn't touch your. I couldn't do mine. I couldn't dump the floor.
It's
going to
happen.
Just put it down. I don't want to touch it. Are you strange? Where are you going now?
Grandma.
Why are you guys eating it like that?
She's being a copycat.
But because of that, I just don't eat your face.
Now you're supposed to eat a zest, take a little piece off. Not a little piece.
Like recently there was
that's the same stuff they put in beds. And you're eating. Tastes good.
Yeah, Thursday
because
of the snow.
Yeah, now your hair's stuck to your chin.
Only people that matter for the damage.
That's better than you shoving your face in.
No!
Like it's a hamburger?
Yeah, that's it.
That's why you take a little piece so it doesn't touch your chin.
Where'd Michael go?
That's McDonald's.